By the way, this program did win the Best Written Comedy Series Award at the Writers Guild on last Saturday night.
And is
well deserved, and as many nominations for the SAG Awards, the Screen Actors Guild, coming this Sunday night. Ray will not be there for the awards because he's at the premiere of Ice Age.
But I am up against Mr. Peter Boyle. So
how did they figure that out?
They don't separate. They lump all these supporting actors together.
They go for names and then they go for talent. So they make a.
Do you hope he wins?
Yeah, he does.
Or if I win, he's going to go up and take it. So either way.
Well,
if you win, I'm going to take it and I'm going to keep it.
Right.
You know what? I figured out why I wasn't nominated.
Why?
I'm not union.
Oh.
I'm NASA. And it's a SAG Award.
I see.
It was such a my mom.
Is it true you didn't like and still don't like the title of that show?
Yeah, I'm learning to live with it now. But
why didn't you like it?
Everybody loves Raymond. First of all, you're a stand-up comic. You have very low self-esteem to begin with, and you try to. It's true.
You think that nobody.
But it's a title that, first of all, the critics.
It invites
hatred.
Everybody loves Raymond, but
who is this guy? Who is this guy? Let's see. So I was worried about that. It came about from a sarcastic comment my brother made. Was a police officer and said, look what I do for a living. Look at Raymond. Everybody loves Raymond. So we used it as a working title, and it just grew on CBS, and we couldn't get rid of it. Yeah.
Now, the show is you about you. How much of it really is about you?
Well, that was where we started with, based on all the characters in my life and kind of the situation I was living. But it's a combination. Phil Rosenthal, our executive producer, it's his parents also, and every writer, and we have 10 great writers, and every one of them brings something from their life.
How do the real people like the people who are playing them?
In the beginning, I took a lot of heat from my mother for the way the brother was portrayed, because
she loves him.
I go with my gut, Larry.
No. My brother, Brad, by the way, Brad, God bless Brad. We didn't write it that way. He came in and brought this character to it.
He brought that character into that writing.
Yes. My brother is, like I say, a cop, a 5'11" with an attitude, and Brad brought this slant to it. I don't know quite how to describe it.
So your mother didn't like that?
Well, my brother was at the time, he's a retired cop now, but at the time he would take a lot of stuff from the other cops. They think it's a documentary where we're going. Yeah.
They beat him up with their pistols.
No, they were just, they
did. Does your wife like Pat?
Patty? Yeah, she does like him because she doesn't take any crap from me either, Patty. She likes that Patty doesn't, I'm like a, in a sense, doesn't like me the way my wife doesn't like me. For the same reason my wife hates me, Patty hates me.
And does your dad like the way Doris plays the mom?
My father's constant thing is, I could, the guys at the Elks say I could play myself,
You don't need Peter.
Yeah.
He never tells me.
No.